Can anybody tell me whether this Freedom Caucus, and by this one I mean the one in the House of Representatives, the one in Arizona, any of these Freedom Caucus or Caucus-I or Caucuses, I don't know, have they ever accomplished anything? I mean, really, have they ever actually had a legislative achievement that they can point to and say, we did this thing and it's a good thing? If they have, let me know in the comments. I would love to know.